Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to Mr. TECHFOX. Today, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can solve CocoaPods is not installed on your macOS. If it helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. So probably you were trying to develop an app using the single code base Flutter and you are facing this kind of issue. So let me fix it. First of all, normally you have to open your terminal. So press on your keyboard, Command and space together and search terminal. And then an interface will open like this. Normally you have to type here Flutter Doctor. Press on enter button. And here we can see that CocoaPods not installed. So we are going to fix it. So first of all, make sure that you have installed Homebrew on your macOS. If you didn't, just normally follow along with me. Open a web browser on your Mac and search Homebrew. And then scroll down a bit and choose this GitHub Homebrew. And after then, you have to scroll down a bit and you have to choose this version. Now scroll down again and here you will get a .pkg version. Normally click on it. And after downloading the file, normally install it on your macOS. Since I have already installed Homebrew on my macOS, I'm not gonna download it and install it. After downloading it, normally you have to type on the terminal brew --version. And if you click on the enter button, you will see the version of Homebrew. Now, normally you have to type on the terminal brew install CocoaPods. And press on enter button. And here you can see that I have installed successfully. Now I'm going to check the version. So type pod version. Enter again. And here you can see that the version is 1.16.2. And finally, you have to type on the terminal again pod setup. Enter again. And that's it. Here you can see that the setup has been completed. Now, if we type again on our terminal, Flutter Doctor, and press on this enter button. Here you can see that no issues found. That means we have successfully installed CocoaPods on our macOS and solved the problem. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And yes, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Allah Hafiz.